Good day, everybody. So today we're going to be playing Metro 2033. This is a Redux version, as you can see. I played the original demo when it came out on the PC a few years ago, and that was fantastic. I just didn't have money at the time to purchase it, unfortunately. But aside from that, I have very little experience with this. So let's get into this, see what happens. Pretty excited to play this game. It's a little late, but better late than never, that's what I say. And a lot of other people. Ooh, cool little intro here. Ew, let me like some ice, come on, get out of here. Alright, so let's just jump right in. Choose your playstyle. Let's go survival right now, right? Let's just go with normal, not that great.
The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Let's find out. Will you have the courage? Or will I have the courage?
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world, or send it straight to hell.
No, I didn't. It's crazy. Watching you climb that ladder, though.
Gotcha.
It's exciting. Thanks for the save, buddy.
Whoa. We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, that's all.
Something's
moving in the next room. Open the gate.
I don't wanna. I got you, don't worry. Got this gate. Listen to something. Is that crouch?
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
We're gonna get through here. Don't you worry. I got this gate. You answer my question?
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
Oh, I could take those. Crates.
Ready, Artyom? Follow me.
Those don't look like crates to me, those look like lockers. What are you talking about, crazy? Ooh, jump.
Okay. Up we go.
That one. Get the flashlight going.
Seems like nobody's home. Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside his wall.
It's probably a good idea.
Is good. This is the Korolev performance room. It's very close to the tower. Load your weapon!
Weapon's already loaded.
Suki, here we go.
No! Don't let him! Don't let him in here! Can you be able to work? I don't want to help. Oh, you got a really nice shotgun there, huh? You're probably like invincible. This is a prologue after all. What are these things? Sound like werewolves.
Let's give it a pull.
Let's. Since you give it a pull.
Okay, Artyom, let's move together.
Oh no, I feel like you got this by yourself. Why do you need me? Alright.
You ready?
So ready. So ready. Teamwork! Why do I have to fall on the ground? What? I did everything. I didn't even help. I just stood there. move out.
Here it is, Artyomushka. Our goal.
This is our goal?
Come in, Berman. Come in. Over. You're coming through loud and clear. Over. One at the tower. I repeat, one at the tower. Did the group move out? Over. That's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over.
Over.
Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the tower. Get a fix.
Oi! Thank you. You saved my life. I have a very bad situational awareness. Can't hear big trucks coming up behind me before they're right there. It's a serious problem of mine. It's a wonder I'm still alive.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that?
Where's my salute?
What the hell is it? Turn the circle!
Oh no! They're coming! They're coming! That's a lot of them, man. I don't know if I have enough ammo for this. Oh boy.
Stay calm!
So calm. Oh, does it? Looks like there's a large number of these guys. Is this all my filter? What? Ow. Ow, man. I'm trying to change my filter now. Why don't you care? Is this laser pointer? Oh, okay. Actually works. Yeah! Yeah, how do you melee again? Ooh! Already died! That's what I like to see. Or maybe not. Oh, they can fly too? What? I don't expect us to survive this. I don't think they do. Well, I mean, that's bad for us, but good job. Smart move. What? Isn't this the main guy? How am I dead already?
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20. And could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend, Hunter, arrived at the barricade.
I could have never imagined it either. Well, I mean, this is 8 days earlier, so I kind of imagine what happens. It's a beautiful water thing. Stonehenge, nice. Yes. These are wonderful pictures, I must admit. Oh my! But it doesn't look like that anymore. What, it's like 12:13 or something? I mean, you need to watch your fingers.
Artyom! Awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on.
Alright. Let's get that news then. Although I'm pretty sure I just died, so it's a good thing we can go back in the past like that. Ooh, what's this? We can just play with the lights. Can I pick up anything? Oh, he actually blows it out. I like the realism. Wait, what? Books make noise now? I don't know what just happened. Oh, I guess it's a radio underneath. Never mind. Ha! Smooth. What's this? Oh my. That's beautiful music I play. Alright, let's go.
Let's go, Artyom.
I agree. I just said that.
Pigs, disease. I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up. What's your plan?
Alex.
Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
What more? can we do? It's a good question.
Let's see what Hunter says.
What if I don't care what he says? Maybe I just want to do my own thing. Maybe I just want to run away before I die in 8 days. Do you ever think about that?
Hello, Artem.
Who's Sergei?
A patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
Oh, man. I'm gonna be dead in 8 days, so I'm really not worried about your stupid patrol, alright?
Let's go, Artem.
Yes, let's.
No visitors.
Pieter.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah, you better open that door for me.
Come on, Alex.
Okay, hello, Artem. Yeah, what's up? You got anything I could take?
How are the wounded?
If this was an RPG, I'd be stealing all this stuff.
People want to see their relatives. Who died this morning?
The Dark Ones do not kill outright. They damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
You got any note, guys? Let's check it out. Or not. Wait a minute, buddy. You're not looking too good there. Nice. Maybe next time you shouldn't let someone paint that all over your chest like that, huh? Jeez. Could have survived. Hey, at least you're still breathing. You too! Don't know about that one. Not so sure. So there are collectibles in this game or something? That's pretty cool. Picked up a note. Alright, stop crying. Jeez, you're gonna make it, maybe, but probably not.
What the hell? Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate.
They don't knock first, huh? You learn something new every day.
Welcome to Exhibition, Hunter.
We missed you. Glad you're back.
Thanks. Now closer, Git.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artem.
Hello.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels.
Undead, you say? Tell me more.
Artem, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
That is so sweet of you. That is just...
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
It's just so nice.
Dark ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
The Dark Ones don't... They're coming in from above!
Oh no! Not from above!
There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tents.
Alex, Hunter, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly get a weapon.
Okay. I'll get one. Do you have a weapon? Sure. Give me the pistol. Seems fair.
They never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood.
Oh, they're like sharks. Well, there's only one way from the ceiling, right? Oh, well, maybe they can come over here. I don't know. Looking at that one pretty suspiciously. Should I help? Nah, he's got it. He's fine. I don't know how many bullets I have. Nice work. Yeah, you got it. I don't think you're even hitting them, but you definitely have this. I stole the last kill. Wow, your aim is really good. It's quite beautiful. How many bullets do I have? Hey, back off, buddy. Ow! Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's a box. Pretty sure I'm gonna lose. This isn't exciting, I don't know what it is. Come here, you! Who's next? Oh yeah, this is the most powerful magnum of all time. It's a kill. Oh, come here. Oh. Wait, do I have a knife?
Are you good?
Of course. He's a dead-eye shot, this one.
Yeah, I missed a few times, but definitely dead-eye shot.
No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the new Solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The Dark Ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
No, we didn't. We're right here.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat.
I'm with Hunter on this one, buddy.
Body's broken. Their mind's gone.
The Dark Ones. They destroyed the outer guard post.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's getting serious now. It's getting serious. Go, go. In and out, real quick job they got here. Hey, bud, you okay? Oh, never mind. Wow. You guys got destroyed. Must have been a lot of them or something. I mean, we just took out like 20 with three of us. So.
The devil knows what's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atium. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artyom. Don't let me down.
Oh, I won't. I mean, I'm gonna die in 8 days, if but we are to survive, I won't.
This threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
It's beautiful. Hey, get back here! Wasn't done with you yet.
Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Good for you. I mean, I don't know why I don't get a say in the matter, but guess we'll just do what you want. It's always what you want.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? Alright, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom, don't forget anything, huh?
Don't you shut up, huh? Speed level. Yeah, just keep saying it. Calms my nerves. Hey, don't want to forget anything. Don't forget anything. Play some music real quick. Oh, new note. Let's look at this one this time. Yep. Yep. Alright, cool. If you want to read them, just go ahead and pause it. It's wonderful.
Sorry, Arthur. Hey. This part of the station is under temporary lockdown.
Alright, whatever. I don't care what you have to say. Lockdown.
Where did you get that back?
I'm sick and tired of this.
Got it from a range.
I'm sick and tired of it too, lady. Oh, I agree.
Try something else now. How about. I know. How about that?
Wow.
House you'd like to live with your mom and dad? Oh, come on.
This young man draws better than I will ever draw in my life. I swear I just saw a prompt for something.
Show it to her and she'll be happy.
What?
That's going to be a great surprise.
I swear I saw a prompt. Oh, okay. More beautiful music.
Dad,
draw it.
When is mom going to come back?
No!
Sorry. Shit.
You're gonna be okay, fella. Calm down. Well, this is nice. There's a lot going on in the world around me, which is kind of cool. It's a really cramped corridor, and I still got, like, a lot of people interacting.
I'm the happiest man in the world.
So go back to sleep.
So I ask him.
Journal? Oh, okay, cool. It's like a little indicator.
And he says,
what is this? What's this bullet?
I'm not married.
It's like... Oh, it's a lighter, cool. Hypocrites, traitors, everyone. That could be convenient. Yes, it's me.
Can't you open it yourself?
No, I need you to open the door for me.
Lost the keys again.
I'm always losing those keys. You know how I am. You know Pete, which is who I am, definitely for sure.
Go find the keys. You know.
Oh, so I have to go.
Up, idiot.
And I'm an idiot. Oh boy. You know, I don't even want to be in there. Alright, screw you. What are you guys talking about, huh? Oh, why is you eating your food, huh? There are people out there starving and dying. Well, dying for sure, I don't know. But, like, you should definitely eat this food. Alright? Eat this food right now. You sicken me! Monster. Doesn't even eat his food.
Who's talking about dirt? Walking around and leaving those dirty footprints everywhere. Not giving a damn about music.
Yeah, I don't care to listen to your lecture, old lady. Oh, hello, leader. Yes, we're gonna secure those northern tunnels. Yeah! Revolution! Woo! Get in on it! Woo! Alright, maybe not. I guess I'm the only one. Better move on.
Weapons make good soldiers.
Oh, we can customize weapons? Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna hold off for now though, because I don't really know much. What else is running?
Come on, son. What should I
bring for you? Drunk again.
Ooh, stop exchange. Cool. Nope, don't need it. But that's cool.
It's a deal.
So much talking. I like it. X makes it seem like these people are doing something.
Artyom, where's your gear? Look, go to the armory and get geared up.
What's with your eyebrow, buddy? What's with your face? That's a weird expression you're giving me, huh?
Get to the armory.
Just because I don't have some weapons on me? Freaking out? Hey, just relax. Be right back. I got this.